Right, hello guys, and welcome to more MOP.
Slow down.
There's a weed now, okay. Let's pull them apparently. Oh no! More have come to try to steal our glory and stuff. I'm doing great, really? I don't think so. So yeah, a bit of a dull start. Very dull start. But I only hope it will get better as time flies. Oh look, green tea. Walk over small weeds, eh? Oh shit. Ugly weed. Actually, let's do this. Yeah. Yay! Killing weeds by the thousands. Actually, no, by the dozens. Weed be gone, eh? And bam! Weed apocalypse. We'd heard there was an apocalypse going on, so let's. Oh crap, dude! Give me that thing, so that I may use it. Okay, it's done. Walk over these ones. Kill this one. Another weed be gone. Okay, sure. Why not? Crap. Sorry guys. Sorry about my coughing and such. Another small one. More weed be gone? Okay. There it is. Oh, whoops. And final push. Over. Sup. Okay, I'll have your hops delivered. Okay, great. And return to Chen. And let's see how his beer will turn out. Yeah. My bags are getting pretty filled. Oh look, tea. I'll crush that later on. And oh look, it has started to rain. Yeah, it rains a lot in Pandaria. I've noticed, and there's not much to be said about that. It's just rain. Hey Chen. What are you going to do now?
Very well. I will need your help making this beer.
Oh, really?
When I yell out the names of ingredients, you throw them in the pot.
Okay.
I am kidding. I am the best brewer across three continents.
I think I can handle this part.
I'm not sure.
Damn straight you can.
If you wouldn't mind waiting. This might take a long time.
I like that joke. Like, yeah, you will have to put those in the order I will yell them out. You know, like that one quest a long time ago. Okay, yay. We're done, and now we have to go to the brewery. Wow. You really are a master brewer. Yes, let's go.
So long, Hatfield.
Goodbye.
Mudma, are you coming?
Oh, I don't know. This kind of seems like a family thing you're doing. It is a family thing.
Aw, how cute.
No Fulwin? Of course not. We brewed beer together. That practically makes us brothers.
What you
yeah.
doing?
Beer brothers.
Ugh. You guys are gonna make me throw up.
That's right, Lily.
Seriously, though, Mudbug. Don't be dumb.
Come on. Help me pull this cart.
And now let's go in front of them because they are
Come on, Tatsos, screw those legs.
Ah, very well. Do it.
Oh wow, that's better. Now we can follow them with all our speed. We And it's nice that you don't have flying mounts because now because this way you can see how the story progresses in a linear way. Let's see. Chen Storm Stout, okay. Yeah, sure. Well, we'll return there after we finish these. I have just decided that I will finish up Valley of Four Winds, and then I will go back there and finish the other one. Thirsty Alley, eh? Interesting. Oh look, great! It is a meeting stone, and that's because this is also a dungeon, which we will be doing eventually. Oh look, we're here.
Hey, I travel well.
Huh? Looks like they're closed.
Yes, strange. This door was not here before. Y'all think they're hiding something inside?
Probably.
We will find out. Open up. I have returned. And I will be here. Settle down, Lily. You know that I hate to be interrupted.
Oh, what the hell?
Champ, it's a giant dang old hosen.
Holy crap.
Ooh, crashing party.
Well, crap. Fade out. Aw, he hit me on the damn head. What the hell happened now? Then adult hosen, okay. You want to obtain 3 spirit water essence?
Bye now.
Well, we can do this now. Whoops. Okay. Oh shit! It's Ook Ook. Let's not engage him for now. Okay, spirit water essence, it's here. Yes, from these cats. Oh, and they're casters, so they don't want to get close. Okay. And they are playful. Pretty much. Okay, take this. Aw, damn. No, I have to kill a bunch of them. That's not good. Well, let's go to her then. That's another good use for wolf form. To get the enemies who are on water. Damn, still no essence? Okay. Go here and... Oh shit. Apparently I have half health. That's not good at all.
Ready yet.
Now more water spirits to slay, and maybe now we'll get our first spirit water essence. Yay! As I thought. More heals. Be had and done. Another essence, great, and you now. More heals, and already 10 minutes are up. Crap. Okay, let's go on the water yet again. Why the hell did it sink right after I killed it? Doesn't make any sense. Whoa! I really don't like that. Looks kind of dangerous. So I won't go near it. Except with a party at my back. Done. Crap. Okay, great. We're done with this part at least. Okay, great. Next. Let's break some barrels, of course, and see to that that guy won't catch us. Okay, we're safe now. Well, let's be on the lookout just in case. Oh shit! It's Ook Ook. Let's hide. Okay. Let's continue breaking these. And thankfully, we can do it in wolf form. Which means it will go a bit faster. I think we can do one more and retreat. Okay, great. He hasn't noticed us. Oh, but we haven't freed him yet. Barreled Pandaren. great times. Okay, bye. Clear the way, yeah. Lily, okay, thanks for the reward, and now... Let's follow this one, yeah. Heals. Another vermin. I don't see any herbs, which saddens me greatly. Oi, no you don't. Don't go in there. Come back. Coward. Goddamn piece of shit coward. Another hosen right here. Really needs to chill out in the afterlife. Oh look, he tried to bring a barrel on my head. Well, he failed. And so did his master. Okay, take. And, where is Ook Ook? Oh, he's there. Okay, let's wait for him to pass and then we'll go to the other side and continue. There's one asshole. Come here. Your doom has come. In the form of Thorin. Oh goddamn. No. Don't inform Ook Ook. Okay, good. He doesn't inform Ook Ook. Come back, please. Let us finish what we started. Okay, good. Steel, and we're good. We are golden. And another hosen. Yeah, nothing much, just killing hosen and Bess. And heal up. You know, all that ale is quite a killer. Oh look, we have something. Which is crap. Okay, no. Oh, another stuff here. If you wanted to read that, well, sorry. But I have to do more important things now, like killing these cats. Actually, not cats. Hosen. Leader Hosen. Recurring joke much with the Leader Hosen? I think so. But what else can I say? Those Ukin Ukers are going to Ukin die. No, it's not tasteful. Nah. Now, Lederhosen, those are filled with taste. Heals and one more. Come here. Oops. Wrong button. Come here. That's it. You may be tipsy, but soon you will be tipsy forever. An eternal hangover just for you, mate. Where is that guy? I don't care. He's not here, so we may pass. And Chen. Haste. I don't need haste. Oh, I think I'll take this. Yeah. Okay. Oh look, we can kill this guy now. Whoa! 6,000k! Okay. Let's, you know, call some wolves into it. Make it more interesting. Don't need heals, so let's attack him with this. Nope. Not me. Screw off. Okay. Yeah. Fizzy yellow ale mental. He's an ale mental. Great little pump, Blizzard. I like what I'm seeing now. Okay.
I'm going to wring some of this beer out of my clothes. You go on ahead. Find Mud.
Okay, I will. Trickling passage. Oh, he's Eddie. And he has less health than the other guy. Which is interesting. Okay, heals. Oh, yay, we're running over small bubbles. Pop, 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 pop. We are popping now. Poke. Pokey pokey. Well, oh, not again. Screw your bubbles. They are extremely annoying. Oh, he can still hit me. Oh well. And let's pop it. I need some wolves to give me back some health. Heals. Oh, not again. Okay. Let's do this then. Popping some champagne and also bubbles. Okay, check up with Lily. Let's see what she's doing. And she's facing, holy crap, she's facing him. Oh, but he has less health than all of them until now. Wait, I can attack him with empty things. Great. Attack from behind, like a sneak. And yeah, let's do it. Heals and... Okay, round and around. Hey! Leave her alone, you fiend! Quit being a pedo. Ah, crap. Okay, so I have to throw these at him now. I think. Sorry.
Where is me?
Okay, now I think we can attack him. Yeah, we can. Okay, so we have to break barrels on his head so he doesn't see. And I hit my microphone there. Sorry, guys. Sorry for that sound. Once again, wolf form and bam. Here I am behind you, ready to kill ya. And you are almost dead. Come on, one more hit, maybe. That's it. Slain. What now?
I think we're all done. Let's meet up with those two elves at the brewery.
Oafs. That's no way to call your uncle. He's a great man, and plus he makes fine beer. Okay, Chen, you offer me this, I take it. Okay, so for head. Great. Yeah, this is it. New helm, let's see it. Ooh, much, much better.
My goods are crafted with great care. May your days bring.
Okay, great. Let's see then. Yeah, this is a dungeon quest. We will do that some other time, but for now, let's go there. Yeah, we have restored peace to this zone apparently. I feel proud of ourselves of this accomplishment. Okay, that's a big fella who apparently doesn't want to attack me. Okay, that's fine. Not complaining. Sorry. Yay! Flight path. Great. Well, rewards. Okay, slay some stuff.
We are the sword in the shadows.
Oh, really? Are you?
We serve so
evacuation orders. Oh, these are crap. Yeah, I was expecting that. Let's see what other quests are around here. Huh? No quests? Okay. Apparently none, okay.
Greetings. Travel safe.
Okay, evacuate those guys.
Hello. Farewell.
And then evacuate these chaps. Let's do this. Oh look, more of these things.
What do you need?
Like those at the Jade pillar. Okay, I thought that was a plan, but of course it wasn't. Up there, and I went the wrong way, I think. No, it's good. I managed. Hey, go away.
There is no hurry.
Oh shit. Oh, time to die. Heals! Heals! Why won't you heal? Okay, great. I'll just die, thanks. Yeah, sure, go. Great. Now we need to slay these things. Yeah, let's start here. Why won't we? Oh shit. Wolves, please, come and help me. Okay, great. Okay. Two slain, 12 more to go. Oh look, it's a Tauren Death Knight. It's nice to see a fellow Tauren up here, you know? May be able to help me. Actually no, because then he would steal my kills and I want to finish this as quickly as possible. Another one here, come on. Yeah. The corruption runs deep. You have to root it out. Plant reference. Planting references. Do you like it? I'm already getting into character. Oh look, no more. Okay.
I'm out of
this say okay. This looks pretty serious, to be honest. Yeah. Pandaria is not sitting well. As a tourist destination, it's getting worse by the minute. Let's five it and another shock, another five, and they are killing me apparently. Another shock, another this, and heal. Okay, another four, but no flame shot because it's no fire note because it's not worth it, because there's no one else around to hurt, and more coin, and yeah, sure, let's get that guy, why not? He's all alone and easy to take care of. Yeah, I think my next video will be a dungeon run. Yeah, of Stormstop Brewery. Because we have that quest and yeah, we should complete it. More heals, great stuff. Oh, look, we're 600% level 88. Interesting. Come here. Great. I'm just dishing out damage like crazy, son. Alright, oh, the second. Oh, scent mark. But fortunately, I killed him rather quickly, so it didn't matter that I had that on. And we need two more. Did I see something down there? No, I didn't. I thought I saw some more tea. Heals, great. And done. Should I? Yeah.
I'm out of range.
No need to go down there and lure more. This one will work just fine. Okay. Rewards. Let's go. We more green tea. Let's risk our lives for some more green tea. Those guys are there. Let's see if we can climb. No, we can't. Oh, we could. Oh well, no matter. Sup. Rewards, please.
Beware the western wind.
And yeah. Master bruise the paw. You know what? We'll do this next time. Goodbye, guys.